Hello guys, this is Somok sir here. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Hello, sir.
Yes, sir.
Good evening.
Good evening. Okay, let's start. Let them join in between. We'll start. Otherwise, it will be late. So today we will discuss about SEO, search engine optimization. Maybe this is a new topic for Akash and those are new into this meeting room, like Stalini Madam, Raya Chakraborty, then Akash, then Shreyas. Akash is not here. Okay, Akash is there. So Shreyas, Stalini, then Raya and Akash. For you guys, this is a new topic actually. Okay. So let's see what is exactly SEO. That first we have to know what is SEO. SEO is one of the most important component, or it's a most important part of digital marketing. Digital marketing is not all about social media posting or Facebook posting or LinkedIn posting or making videos or YouTube channels. Not like that, because all these are under social media posting, under digital marketing. Okay, digital marketing is having some different components. So let's see what are the main components are there in digital marketing. Can you people see my screen?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now see in your WhatsApp chat, I have written the main seven components of the digital marketing. Is first is search engine optimization, which is called SEO, then search engine marketing, SEM, then content marketing, then social media marketing, then pay-per-click, then affiliate marketing, then email marketing. So these are the actually these are main things, but if you see main 5 points are there. First is SEO, then is search engine marketing, SEM, then PPC, then your social media marketing, and then last you can say content writing. Okay, these are the main areas what I feel like five. First is SEO, search engine optimization. Second is search engine marketing. Sorry, I forgot one more point. Third is Google AdWords. Fourth is social media marketing. And fifth is content writing. These are the main components. Apart from all these five main components, there are other components also, like email marketing, and like web design. This is also, but this comes under web design, comes under SEO. Actually, it comes under SEO. How is it comes under SEO? I'll show you. One second. Okay, so what is SEO? You see here, SEO means nothing, it's search engine optimization. Whatever the search results we are getting, for say if I type here restaurant in Kolkata, so it will give me a result. Okay, this is the ITC Sonar Bangla, you can see, you know, Kolkata. So these are the results we are getting by the search. There are so many other results also. So those who are coming in top, 100% sure they did SEO. This company has implemented SEO and other components of the digital marketing. That's why it is coming in top. And probably it has the good reviews also. That is also one valid point. So this is the main functionality of SEO, to bring your website in top in the Google search, or maybe in Yahoo search, or maybe in other search engines. Now coming back to the point. Here. So you see there you have written, you can, you know, read this part. Here you will get what is SEO exactly. SEO means to increase our visitor in our website. How we can increase our visitors in our website? If anyone is searching anything, and any service, and then that person is typing in the Google search or maybe in other search engine also, then their search engine will give one result, and as per the result the visitor will visit the separate website, and from there the visitor will get the required information or the service. Now the point is, why the visitor will visit my website? Because it is coming in the top in the Google search result. That is the after effect of search engine optimization. So mainly search engine optimization is taken care by Google. It is a one of the main service, main product given by Google. And we do have other companies also, like Yahoo, like other search engines are also there. They are also providing SEO. Every search engine is having SEO. We need to purchase the service from the search engine. Search engine means Google or Opera or Internet Explorer or Mozilla Firefox. From there, we have to purchase the service of SEO. SEO is nothing. SEO's main target is to increase the traffic of your website. Traffic means the visitor of your website. Once the visitor will come to your website, definitely a visitor will go through the different services or the product, and they will buy or they will opt your service. So the main, we have to increase our visitors in our portal. For that, we need to do the SEO. And these SEOs are having main components are like page title. This is also one most important point once we are going to do this SEO. If you see your WhatsApp chat, already I have posted, there are few points which we have to maintain, like 15 points are there. These 15 points are most carefully we have to maintain at the time of doing SEO of any particular website. So I'll give you 1 second time or 2-3 minutes time. Please read these topics, like 15 points are there. Now I am going in depth of SEO, that what are the points we should take care at the time of SEO. Okay, then I will come back to the next point of the digital marketing. So first we will cover the SEO. SEO is based on 15 points. One is choose your domain name carefully. Second is select a reliable web hosting provider. Third is perform keyword research. Fourth is plan out your site's architecture. Fifth is use a mobile-friendly design. Sixth is target primary keywords for each page. Seventh is optimize page URLs. Eighth is optimize title tags. Ninth is optimize images. 10th is optimize headlines. 11th is optimize text on the page. 12th is write unique meta descriptions. 13th is link to other pages on your website. 14th is submit your sitemap to Google. 15th is create an SEO plan for the future. Some of you are already attended this kind of sessions earlier in PCS Global, but still I am repeating because there are new guys, those who didn't face or didn't attend these sessions on the SEO. I hope so you people are not going to mind. So first point is choose your domain name carefully. What does mean? Let me show you one thing. Now this is our own portal, and this portal is literally for smart internship. Okay, this is not the latest version. Let me open up the latest version. Yes, this is the latest version. So it purpose to give the internship, remote internship, that means the online smart internship. That's why our name is pcsglobal.co.in smart internship. So this smart internship is representing exactly what is it. This is an internship portal which is smart. Smart means it's digitalized. So did you get my point that how we have to choose this domain name? This is called the domain name.
Yes,
sir. Okay, do you have any question on this domain name?
No, sir.
Anyone?
No, sir.
Anyone, if you do have any questions on domain name, please ask.
No, sir.
Okay. Other team members from interns, do you have any questions on domain name? Do you know, all of you do know what is domain name?
Yes, sir. URL.
Yes, exactly. The URL. Okay. Next is select a Republic web hosting provider. What is the web hosting provider? Let's see.
GoDaddy.
It's one of the provider, you can say. There are other providers also. So it's a server environment, and we have to purchase the domain name from here. For say internship.com, I will search whether it is available or not. So it will search whether this domain name is available or not, and what will be the cost per year. Ekta Jadhav, would you like to ask anything?
No, sir.
Okay. It will take a bit time.
স্যার ডোমেন নেমের উপর নাকি আবার স্যার ইয়ে হয় মানে বিডিং টাইপের হয় নাকি স্যার
internship.com, then the cost will be less. Suppose in place of 10, 1 lakh people is already searching with the similar name internship.com, then this domain name will be very costly, because this GoDaddy has implemented AI on their portal. Automatically it will sense how many people are searching by the similar domain name, and they are from which location. Okay, they are from which geographical location. That is also going to be detected. By that, what will happen? They will calculate that this word is having maximum demand. Then and there, they will increase the price. I don't know why it is not coming.
স্যার এরকম তো স্যার হয় না, অনেকে আগে থেকে একটা ডোমেইন এরকম কিনে বাই করে রেখে দেয়।
ইংলিশ ম্যাডাম। ও
সরি স্যার,
এক্সকিউজ মি স্যার। Yes, sometimes people used to buy domain names also. Why? Because the domain name are very much costly.
Yes, sir.
I don't know why it is not coming. Leave it. So these are the maximum web hosting portal. Okay, these are the web hosting portal. AWS there. Okay, and there are so many web hosting portals are there. So many. Okay, all these are web hosting portals.
GoDaddy, I think, is the best.
Because no, GoDaddy is not best. GoDaddy is not
best. It is in the market many years.
It is in the market many years, definitely. But it has some problem in the server end. It has some problem. To buy your domain name, then GoDaddy is okay. But for hosting a thing in GoDaddy, that is not okay. Because it has some constant in terms of technologies. You cannot upload any kind of code over there. That is the main problem. Most famous is cPanel.
Sir, what about BigRock, sir?
That is not so very good.
Okay.
This is mostly used in the IT company. This cPanel. Okay, because it has flexible technological platform. For suppose my website is made by Java Advanced Framework, Spring, and Hibernate, but my server is not having that much of environment to host Java, Spring, and Hibernate code. In that case, I cannot upload my code over there. If you want to see the inside panel of the cPanel, I can show you. This is the server control panel. You see here, there are so many options are there, so many options are there. Okay, all these are uploaded by us one by one, and from here we can search literally. Okay, if we want to search something for say student details, people are registering here, they are giving their exams. You see, now they have registered. I can see the names in database. So, moreover, 3,000 plus already done. 3,000 plus people have given their exam till now. So, this link is mainly for our exam system, online FT system. So, this is the insight of the cPanel actually. The cPanel is most stable and most good environment for hosting. It is very costly, but still it is very, very, very good. And being a student, you can get one account which is free in AWS, Amazon Web Services. This is also one of the best and the latest platform of hosting, but this is on cloud. This concept is different, infrastructure is different, and the inside panel is also different. It's not like cPanel. And here, if you create a free account, you have to just give a student ID number. By that, you can get a free account. And you can host your product, whatever you do have. This is for 12 months. A certain amount of size you will get, and then after 2 months automatically it is going to be closed. Then you have to pay. And one magical thing is there in AWS. AWS will give you a platform, though it is not related to digital marketing. I went so deep, but I wanted to give you the knowledge, because this AWS is having a such flexible system. Like if I purchase 1 GB space per month, and automatically my database size increased to 1 GB to 1.2 GB. So it is going to be work smoothly. Though I do have 1 GB space, but my database became 1.2 GB, but still it is not going to stop. It will work. What will happen for extra 0.2 GB? They will generate a bill which is going to be deducted from my credit card. So after 12 months, they will ask for your credit card details that you have to insert, and automatically every month they will generate the bill as per your database size, and you have to pay. We are paying on an average monthly 12,000, 15,000, 14,000, 13,000 monthly to AWS, because we do have all data science things on AWS, which is running. And the portal is for this, data analytics. I hope so. Out of you, some of the people are attending Sunday sessions, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes. So, did you see our website, which is our data analytics portal? No.
Yes.
Only one guy. This portal is for our data science services. The name is dataanalytics.com. I'll paste it in the WhatsApp, and please have a look. So whatever we are doing the projects here, those are hosted in the AWS. And from today, we are using Google Cloud also, which is short name is GCB. GCB. We got an account in GCB, and we're going to host the Niemann's project web and the PHP version and the Java version both in the GCB. So this was our analytical portal. Now I'm going back. Let's see what is GCB. once we are seeing the posting environment, oh no. This is the Google Cloud. Here also you will get 1 year free space and limited amount of size you will get here, which you can utilize. If you do have any portal, you can host it here. Sorry.
Sir, what is the meaning of hosting portal?
Hosting portal.
Huh?
Okay, first of all, what is the meaning of hosting, that we need to understand, then portal we need to understand. Hosting means somewhere you have to upload your code in the server itself, literally.
Yes.
And the portal means website?
Yeah.
So it's a server website, literally. So this is also a hosting portal. Cloud, Google Cloud. cPanel is also a hosting portal. GoDaddy is also a hosting portal. AWS is also a hosting portal. One more is there, which is also most famous. That is Azure. Though it is old, but still it is also very famous. It has been made by Microsoft. This is Azure. Here also you will get a 2 months of free account. So all these are hosting environment, literally. Now going back to the point. Yes. Okay. Now what is the second point is there? We have to choose a Republic web hosting provider. Republic, it is a reputable web hosting provider. That is stable server we need to find out. Okay. Otherwise what will happen? We will upload our website and the server is going to be down. Every day, every moment server will be going down, server will go down, and your portal is not going to be online. That is the maximum problem we people used to face. Sometimes they used to go for the low cost, and the effect is like server will be off and their portal is not going to work, which will impact on the traffic, which will impact on the inquiries, which will impact on the lead and the business also. So it's better we should choose any stable environment, stable hosting environment, like cPanel, like Microsoft Azure, like Amazon AWS, like Cloud, Google Cloud, or GoDaddy. Okay. Next is perform keyword research. What is keyword research? That we have to understand first. Let's see what is keyword research. Please read all these 8 points. Keywords means whatever the words we do have inside of our website. First, say if an example, I'll show you one portal of TCS level. This is also one of our portal. Okay. The purpose of the portal is the platform between the student and the tutors. Maybe a class 5 student, maybe class 6 student, maybe a graduation student or master student. That student is looking for teacher, and nowadays is maximum demand that we are teaching. If I am giving any tuition for coaching, definitely I am not going to be in their house, or maybe the students are not going to come to my house. Less chances. If we do not follow the rule, then definitely they will come. Otherwise, it is very safe to stay in home and to attend online classes. So sometimes we used to follow the newspaper to get the required teacher tutor from the teachers bureau. Teachers bureau is a concept where we can get the teachers. It's like the consultancy for the teachers. They used to register there, and the teachers bureau will share the contact details of the teacher with the student, and then the teacher will meet up with the student, and then teacher will start giving tuitions to that particular student. Teacher bureau will charge half of the month salary of the school teacher or the private tutor for next 2 months. That means 1 month salary they will deduct, and they used to collect that half of the tuition fees from the parents directly. They don't believe the teacher, but we found that is very unethical, because the tutor is the person who is creating the next generation for the society, who are going to lead the society and the world. We should not be like with the teachers that and we should not disrespect that. I'll collect the fees from the student parents directly. I don't have that much of belief on the tutor. The tutor will pay 1 month fees. For that, we have implemented this portal. This is totally online. And the tutor can register here. Tutor can publish their profile. The student can register here. They can publish their profile. Ultimately, end of the day, they will be connected. They can use this platform to learn, and they can exchange their knowledge. The charges for the tutor is very basic. It's just only 450 rupees for 3 months. 450 rupees for 3 months. That means each month 150 rupees only. And against of 150 rupees, you will get 10 students contact number from this portal. The tutor can search. You can see here, search box are here. So the main point of this portal is like the tutors mainly. This tutors is the maximum, you can see this is the most important word here. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. So we have to keep in mind, once we are going to build up such kind of portal or website, we have to utilize these tutor words inside of this portal so many times. So that this will become the main keyword of this portal. There are lots of tutors word you can find out. You see here and there, so many tutor words you can find out. That is the main thing we have to keep in mind. That's called keywords. Even also, if I show you the another portal, Smart Internship, here you can see better that how many times we have implemented this word, remote internship, here one time, here two time, here in image three times, and inside also you can see remote internship, then remote internship here, here also. As much as we can utilize the remote internship word in our portal, definitely at that moment what will happen, these words are going to take your website at the top of the search, because these words are going to become the keywords of your website. So coming back to the point, perform keywords research. We need to find out the exact keywords for a website. If I say one more example, mobile. I have searched mobile online. Okay, so there are so many options are coming. Now go to this Amazon.in. Now this page is related to mobile and accessories. Okay, mobile and accessories, smartphone and basic mobiles and SIM cards. See, in this page, maximum contents and the words mobile they have used somewhere in the advertisement, in the content. Here and there you can see the word inside of the advertisement. If you go, definitely the word is mobile is related. Okay, and that is the main thing that we need to utilize the word keyword, which is more specific to the portal. In this portal we are selling mobile, so this mobile word should use in my portal. Okay, if I am going to build up one portal which is going to utilize to sell some food products, definitely my portal should have some words which is related to food or menu or the images even also. So that is the third point. Fourth point, plan your site architecture. So that site architecture we should do very proper way. Now what is a site architecture? Let's see. Website architecture. Now I'll click on images. This is called mainly an website architecture. Okay, home page, then category, brand, article, blog. This structure we have to design. This is called the basic architecture of the website. Okay, and this is most important before going to create any website. We need to create this architecture. We will put this architecture in front of the developer and they will develop accordingly to this. Here if you can see, this is the home page. There 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 things are there. And then below that, from the home page, it is drawing more pages. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The first page is having one sub page. Second page is having 1, 2, 3 sub pages. Third page is having one more sub page. Fourth page is having 1, 2, 3 sub pages. And then again, fifth page is having 1, 2, 3 pages. And here one more page is also related. Now the point is, these pages are going to come in the drop down literally. Okay. And that you can create the design as per your wish. But this architecture is most important, because we have to think that every pages should have the proper keyword and every pages should be related with the particular target. Like if I am making a page of product, it should have the details of the products. Okay, otherwise if I make a page of product, there I am giving something else that is not accurate. Okay. Next point is, use a mobile friendly design. What is a mobile friendly design? Let's see. A mobile friendly design means your website information, images, text, videos, links is easily and readily accessible across all different platforms. आप जब भी कोई वेबसाइट हम लोग Google Chrome में खोलते हैं या कोई भी दूसरे ब्राउजर में खोलते हैं हम लोग, या मान लीजिए हम लोग मोज़िला में खोलते हैं, इंटरनेट एक्सप्लोरर में खोलते हैं, तो एज पर द ब्राउजर और एज पर माई स्क्रीन इट विल कम. माई स्क्रीन साइज इज नाउ 16 इंच, सो द वेबसाइट विल यू नो टेक द होल 16 इंच साइज एंड इट विल कम. इफ माई स्क्रीन साइज इज दिस मच लाइक मोबाइल, So it will fit in this site, which is called exactly responsive, which is called exactly responsive. Responsive means once we are creating any portal, at that moment, just a second, I'm getting a call. Hello? Yes, Nidhi madam. Hello madam, how are you? I'm fine. So what are you now? Sorry, I couldn't also give you a call back. Okay. And now I am into one session actually. And can I give you a call back after the session? Okay, madam. Okay, thank you so much. Would you like to join any session? Now? Then do one thing. Let's make a plan. It's on digital marketing. The next session we do have day after tomorrow, Friday. Friday we will have the next session by 5:30. Okay, you can share your knowledge, madam. you know a lot of things, I know. Yes, madam, you do have, definitely. Okay, welcome. CS is also in that session. Okay. Okay, well, now I'll catch you up at this session. Okay. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Sorry, guys. This was a call from our Bangalore first ex-HR. You know, she was the most junior employee in our organization. She joined our Bangalore branch when she was 20 years old only. And she was not having any idea, okay? Not even also a simple how to write a mail, even also one simple business email, that knowledge also she doesn't have. And she learned from us. She worked with us 1 year, and then she joined one more organization, which is working on the animation in Bangalore. Now she became the business consultant of that organization, okay? And she attended so many sessions on digital marketing. That's why I invited her to give you one session, which is on day after tomorrow. You can learn a lot from her, okay? And she's very much expertise in animation, literally. Animation marketing. So what I was telling, so user friendly means it is going to be flexible as per your design. Anyone, can you please mute yourself?
Rahul, mute cord.
Okay, so mobile friendly means it will be very much flexible as per the design. Okay, if I open one website in my laptop, the size will come as per my screen size, and if the similar website if I open in my mobile, sometimes we have seen there will one option will come in our mobile desktop site. If we check box, if we click on the check box, it is automatically going to fit as per my screen. Then the design will come as per as similar like the desktop version. Do you know anyone check with this desktop? Desktop site look in mobile?
Yes, sir.
Yes, exactly. So that is called user friendly. So we have to keep in mind that once we are going to create any website, it should be responsive. The design should be responsive. And the responsive is applicable for the front end, for the web design, not for the web development, not for the back end. Okay. Once we are going to do our website design, then we have to ask our designer that it should be responsive. Next point is target primary keywords for each page. What is the primary keywords? Primary keywords which is directly related to our services. Like if I am going to open one website on restaurant, so food will be the primary keyword, menu will be the primary keyword, biryani will be the primary keyword, chowmein will be the primary keyword, soup will be the primary keyword, tandoori will be the primary keyword, burger will be the primary keyword. These are the primary keywords that we have to identify and we have to target. Next is optimize page URLs. What is this? Let's see. Okay. The URL must be readable by everyone. Organize your content. Do not use capital, prepare hyphens to underscore, and then add your mobile URL to sitemap. Include your target keywords and block usurp URLs with robots. What exactly they wanted to say? The URL should be very small and very easily remember. We have to do. Otherwise, the user is going to forget the URL, and then it will be very difficult, and then our audience, target audience, we are going to lose. So that we have to keep remember that we have to optimize. We have to make smaller. We cannot take one URL like the Kolkata food restaurant.com. So it will be very big. People only going to forget. Okay, we have to choose minimum size, minimum length of URL. That we have to keep remember. Okay, and maybe it can be unique. It cannot be related with the service. Cannot be, because the Amazon has, you know, if you see the Amazon.in, definitely if you see the word Amazon, and if you see the meaning of word Amazon, it doesn't relates with the services literally, but somehow it has a psychological thing that Amazon is a deep forest. That means it has a very in depth of capacity, and from there we are taking out. Once it is having a in depth of capacity, that means there we can get anything. Okay, that we have to keep in mind once we are going to choose our URL. Next is optimize title tags. Let's see what is title tags. I hope so those who didn't attend these sessions, this SEO sessions, they will understand. Are you people understanding?
Yes, sir.
And the thing is, I cannot show you how I am doing SEO. The problem is, for that I have to involve my credit card. Even also, if you want to type, you have to involve your credit card, because all these search engines are going to take your credit card details. They don't believe on your debit card. They will take your credit card details, and the billing cycle will. I'll define the billing cycle also. They will utilize your credit card details. So what is it? Title tag. Title tag is one of the most component of the front end design. It comes under HTML. Okay. What is title tag? Let's see. If we click on the images. Yes. Now you see this. So someone has searched by portal, which is a job search portal. Okay, and they got result, indeed job search. Okay, then other career builders also. So let me search here, job portals. Then all. Now you see this most bigger size blue line we are getting here. This is called title tag of this website. This is the website domain www.ncsgovernment.in, and the tagline is NCS Home National Career Services Home Page. For you cannot see because it is not perfect. If you see the Naukrion, it is absolutely perfect. Online job portals recruiters. Anyone can understand. A blind person, a non-IT person also can understand the what is the purpose of this website. If you see the Indeed also, job portals, job. If you see Pressers all job, search jobs in India, Pressers jobs online, government jobs. But this portal has been made by Government of India. Somehow they missed it. and it is not clear. If you see the tagline, it is not clear. You cannot understand what is happening here. If you go inside, even also you people can also register in this portal. There are lots of job vacancies in this portal. Even we have organized one online drive with the NCS. You just have to create your ID and password. One user ID they will give, that you have to keep remember or you have to note down. You have to register from here, new user, sign up, and then you can apply. See here how many jobs are there state-wise. And if you go down, you see this blue part, job fair and event. See what are the news are coming. You see here, TCS ION. All the MNCs are connected with NCS because it is under Ministry of Labour and Employment Exchange Government of India. So we do have profile. TCS Global is having one profile here. This is our employer profile, company's profile. Yes, this is our profile. So you will get one kind of ID for you people. That ID you have to keep remember. Once you are going to attend any online drive, they will ask this ID and your Aadhaar card number mostly. So what I was telling, yes, the title tag. This is most important. Now next, see, if I start food portals.
Says why Zomato Swiggy is not coming?
Yes, that is good question. Why the Swiggy is not coming? Because Swiggy is not having keywords portal. If I remove food, let's see. Then they will come.
No, sir. I think it will come after typing food delivery.
They became more specific. Okay. They became more specific and they choose the delivery word also. Mm-hmm. But they didn't choose the only food word or the portal word. And they didn't pay or they didn't invest on the portal word actually. Now, if I write here delivery, definitely I think they will come.
I think so.
Hmm. Yes, they will come.
Now
we get them. That is the magic of SEO. Now you see the tagline, order food online from India's best food delivery service. This is most important. Okay, that is the main thing you have to title. Remember. Yes, this title tag. Because this will define your website service, then the people will go inside.
Sir, actually, if we search pizza, then why Domino's is coming first, not Pizza Hut?
Yes, that is also a reason of SEO. One of the most reason of SEO.
In the title tag, Domino's is not a written pizza, but in the Pizza Hut, their website is name is pizza, so it may be coming the first.
Yes. Now you see Domino's pizza is there was titled in title tag pizza line, pizza word is there. Not even in the title tag, in the body there are lots of pizza words are there. And they are paying to Google or maybe to any other search engine the maximum amount of money on this pizza word, which is not capable, which is not in the capacity for other companies. Like Pizza Hut, or maybe the Uber Eats, or maybe the Swiggy, or maybe the other companies.
But is so it maybe a black hat issue or white hat?
See, SEO is exactly, it's all about bidding. Okay.
Yeah.
If you pay more, the portal will get more audience. That is the main thing. For say, I am also purchasing this pizza award from Google. You are also purchasing this pizza award from Google. I have paid 1 crore, you paid 10 crores.
What is the difference between SEO? Mainly SEO is the organic or inorganic?
There are two types of SEO. One is inorganic, one is organic. Yeah. Organic means where we are not investing any money. Inorganic means where we are investing, the client is investing money. So against the money, it will give you the result. And against us doing some activities like content writing, then blogging, then posting the website link in social media, increasing the visitors by posting in the social media, publishing some videos in the social media, that is called organic. But if you directly pay to the Google search, I'm paying 10 crores to put my website in the top position, in your search page number one in the top. That is called inorganic. Okay. So now coming back to the point, why pizza is showing here? Because they have given the maximum amount of money on the pizza world. That's why their website is coming in the top. Other websites are not coming in the top. Other companies are below. Because they are not paying that much of money on the pizza world literally. They are paying on the other words also.
Right.
Yes. So this was the tagline. Tagline is the most important, okay? Let's see what is the next point. Optimize images. Yes. Now, optimize images means you have to decrease the size of the image and the quality of the image also. Yes, you can see in this picture maximum.
Sir, is it like compressing?
Yes, it's compressing. You have to decrease the total size of the picture. For say, I do have one picture which is a 400 MB size. Okay. Now, if I upload that picture in my portal, somehow I have to keep that picture on the server. Okay. Otherwise, that is not going to come online. I cannot keep my picture in my laptop and I cannot expect that picture will come in my website, and anyone out of you can access that picture from your mobile or laptop to internet anytime. No, it is possible if my laptop is on and it is connected with the server, that moment you will get it. If my laptop is switched off, then the server is not going to give you the result on the picture. That is the main problem. So we need to keep that picture on the server itself, on the cloud hosting server or maybe the normal server, like maybe GoDaddy, like maybe AWS, somewhere. So what we used to do, generally a website is having three parts, like a human body is having so many body parts, okay. But a website is having mainly three parts. First is content, second is backend, and the third is database. So, in generally, what will be the logic? That we will keep the photos in the database. Am I correct? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Very good. Very good. Now, one photo image size is 400 MB. Okay? Now I made one e-commerce portal. Now I'll show you one portal which is we are developing actually. This portal is for selling heavy medical equipments and the COVID essentials.
Aster Scientific.
Exactly. So this portal is having images. This image, you can say, these images are also there. These images are also there. These are the dummy images. We will change it. It is under development. But the images will come here. Now, if every image size is 400 MB, HD quality image, then you see, once we will develop this product section, there, what will happen? The design has not done, it's a structure only. Okay, that's why designer coming like this way. Otherwise, it will come in a proper look in e-commerce. Now, if there are images, now in the last meeting, client has asked us that we need to upload multiple angle images. Similarly, like any e-commerce portal. Okay, if I see any Amazon. See, once I used to give sessions, sometimes I will go beyond of the topic. But I will come back, I will rate it. I used to go in depth literally. Now I am coming here. Now you see, let's say something. Smart TV. I am planning to buy one smart TV. And the last January month, we buy one smart TV in our primer store. So this is smart TV. Oh my God, how much? Cost is very less. Okay. Now, see, it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pictures, one video. So the whole size will be near about minimum 500 MB. Okay. Or 250 MB. Now, if we upload all these pictures in our database, then after 1 year or 2 years, I have to buy a database of 200 GB or 500 GB or 1 TB. And which will be very, very much costly. You cannot imagine. In cPanel, we do have a database of 5 GB. But monthly, we are paying near about 11,000 for 5 GB. Okay, there are other tools are there. It's not only for the database. Cost is for database, cost is for some tools. Tools are which is available on the server end. Cost is for security is also there. Then the error list, log4j, and for the technologies. If we increase the number of technologies in the server end, we have to pay more. Every action we have to pay more. You cannot believe how much they are earning and how they are earning. It's very tricky. Per se, I feel that I will develop one more portal in PHP. So I will claim that give me an environment of PHP. Once I am going to claim them, before claiming, I have to clear the pay. For say 2000 rupees for a PHP portal monthly. I have to pay for 1 month, then I have to shoot the email to the customer care with the screenshot of the payment, then they will activate. Now, after 1 month, I realize I do not need the PHP environment in my server. Again, I have to pay 2000 rupees, and again, I have to shoot one email to the customer care that I don't need the PHP environment anymore. Then they will stop it. So to buy, we need to pay. To close it, we need to pay also. Okay. So this is the trap of the server companies and they are earning that. Otherwise, they are not going to respond. If you do not send them the, you know, price payment receipt, they won't accept your request. They do nothing. They'll just will be silent and day by day you will suffer and you will call them and they are not going to respond. First, you have to pay, then they will respond. So we need to decrease the sizes of the images and we are not going to store in the database. We will create one more folder in the server and there we will keep all those images zip version. Okay, that means the compressed version and we will link the path of that server folder with the portal database. So every moment, once the customer will click on this image, so that means this image, I'm clicking on the image link, not the image. And the image is coming from the other folder which is kept on the server end, not from the database. In the database, the link is there, the path is there. Which path? target folder where we have keep these suppressed images. You understand what is called optimize image?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
No response from girls because they don't have any interest on the SEO. They do have interest on sari, nail polish.
Sir, I have one question. This is Sushovan.
Yes, Sushovan, tell me.
Sir, when you are, sir, please go to the Amazon site.
Amazon site, okay.
Sir, when you are, yes. When you are clicking in the image or going to the TV image and the big image is coming, this image is coming from where?
Yes, this image is not compressed. Coming from the database.
This is it not is, compressed.
This is compressed image.
But it's HD quality, sir.
No. See, The HD version of the image, you have compressed the file size and then that file you have kept in on the server and you have created there some different folder. Let me show you a cPanel, then you will understand. Can you see images?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Sir.
That is my not database. You see the files. This is the file section. And this is the database section. And this is the domain section. Sections are different.
Okay.
This is my server panel. Okay. cPanel, okay. Server panel, and the hosting server panel. The console. And if you go down, there are softwares. There are advanced softwares. Matrix. Security, preferences, and the applications. Every part is different. Every part is different. So here we are keeping the images, literally. And this is our backup. And here we are keeping our database.
Database, yes.
This is our database. See, this is .db file. .db file, last you can see the db, and these are the schema. So this is called the database. Okay, but the images are not here. Images are in a images folder here.
Okay,
here we will get the images literally. Okay,
okay,
because if we keep the images inside of the database, we can keep it directly in our database table. We can insert the images in the database. The problem will happen, the database size will increase. And they do charges for every section. They will charge separately for database, they will charge separately for your file size, they will charge separately for the technologies we have taken. For every section, they will charge. For every click, every moment, every request, they will charge. You know, after 1 year, you will be frustrated, oh my God, how much we are paying. That's why end of the day, now once we are going to start two more projects in the government sector, we have already placed the order. We are going to buy one Lenovo and IBM server itself. So that we are not going to utilize the cPanel or everything, nothing. We have our own server that costs near about 3 lakhs. Near about 3 lakhs. It's a big size of CPU, normal CPU, it's a bigger size of CPU and it's looks like server.
And it's always maintain the temperature also maybe.
That we need to keep in an AC.
Yes, sir, it is in a server rack.
And not power server rack. No, server rack is something different. Server rack is different. Server CPU is something different. Is it, see the cost is 3 lakh. 70,000. 2,75,000, and it creates huge heat, and it will just, you know, go on 24 hours. It will just, you just see the fan, number of fan inside, 1, 2, 3. Okay, the processor will be bigger. It has a super power literally. If we use this server as a normal computer, in a fraction of a second everything will work. You cannot imagine how much faster it will work. Okay, and it's very fast. So we have already, you know, we have a plan, and we are accordingly doing. And we are building one room in our Fosda office, and we will make it AC, totally chilled AC, and we will lock it by Godrej auto lock, which is going to operate by the mobile itself. Because once we are going to do something government project, we need to implement server in our local office. We cannot utilize any other server. Yes, we can utilize, the government will allow, if we use
AWS. Sir, also need the backup also. Yes, maybe also need to the backup also, because maybe a physical problem arise, so then
Server generally they will give you two alternate drives, hard drive.
No, maybe fire problem or like that, any earthquake problem arise, then in a specific position, then all the data will be code up. So they need to
What happened exactly in the project of
the hard disk are in RAID format, so data won't be corrupted. It could be recovered using various software.
That is also thing. And second thing is there, the data are not going to store it in my server only. The government, the client is also having the similar server. We are going to buy two, one will be in their house, one will be in my house.
Then it's both okay.
Both of the supercomputer will run at a time, because the product is going to utilize, you know, by huge amount of user, and the board, like now you are paying your electricity bill from your home. Okay, can you imagine the server capacity at a time?
Huge capacity.
So that server is having always alternate twin servers. Once it is going to stop one, within a fraction of a second, the second server will start, and it will take the back, you know, recover the backup, and it will just switch on the portal exactly whatever the last data was there. In the meantime, we have to repair the second server. So coming back to the point, I'm just eagerly waiting to see this server, because in my life I have started my career as a system administrator. So these equipments are very much attractive things. Okay. So Susan, do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay. What about others? Let me ask.
Sir?
Yes. Tell
me. What is page rank?
Page rank.
Yes, sir.
Why did you get this page rank?
I was searching about the SEO, and there I got it. One word page rank.
Okay. This is actually a mathematical algorithm used by Google. This is actually a mathematical algorithm. Now I tell you what is page rank. Now, for deliver,
please, this is a mistake. Stay cool.
Now you see, I have written online food delivery. Yes?
Yes.
Now I am getting website Swiggy, My Dala, Dazzel, Zomato. So Swiggy is in the page rank of 1. And My Dala is in the page rank of 2. Then Dazzel is in the page rank of 3. Zomato is in the page rank of 4. So it has a mathematical algorithm inside, which is implemented by the Google, You do not need to do anything. You do not need to this mathematical algorithm code. आपको लिखना है, नहीं करना है. आपको इसके लिए पे करना है. मेरे को पेज रैंक 1 चाहिए या पेज रैंक 2 चाहिए और पेज रैंक 3 चाहिए और पेज रैंक 4 चाहिए. Now if you go down here, these are the page numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, it's page number 1. So the whole search results are coming in page number 1. These are the components of page rank 1. If you go to page number 2, these are the results of page number 2. So definitely these companies are also famous, but they are paying less to Google search engine. That's why they are coming here.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, sir.
And this is also one more good famous portal. Do you know this Funds and Petals?
No, sir.
I have heard of it. Yes, sir.
This is.
I know.
Who knows FNP?
Sir, Premanjali.
Oh, Premanjali, madam. So, Premanjali, madam knows FNP. Okay.
Like, I recently known about it, like, only for a while.
We do have one similar portal like FNP. We made it from the Bangalore branch, literally. And that was like a flower portal.
Yes, sir.
Name was flowerportal.com. And it was made by Alex's friend who is staying in USA. And his wife purchased a land in West Bengal where she is to going to produce every kind of flowers, okay, and through that portal she is going to sell all those flowers and so many things. Here also flowers are also available. Yes, see this. What's up, on how could it have
a
বলছি গোলাপ রোড দেখো বসু দাম কম 500 টাকায় কিন্তু বেশ বাড়িতে পৌঁছে যাবে এখন.
দিস ইমেজেস লুক ভেরি লুক্রেটিভ বাট সাম অফ দ্য রিভিউজ আই হ্যাভ লাইক দ্য রিয়েল রিভিউজ আই হ্যাভ গট ইজ দ্যাট দ্য ফ্লাওয়ার্স বাই দ্য টাইম দে হ্যাভ বিন ডেলিভার্ড দে আর ইন দ্যাট ফ্রেশ এন্ড ইট ডাজন্ট লুক দ্য ওয়ে দে লুক হিয়ার অনলাইন.
Yeah. Why? Because maximum e-commerce portal are not having their own production. They always, you know, will take from here and there and here and there and they will dump on your house. That is called supply chain management. Okay. They will pick up some from any warehouse and they will deliver to you. But the portal which you have, it is not on air right now. But the portal which you have, that concept was like, we'll produce that flower in our own farm and from there we'll deliver directly to your home so that it will be very fresh.
Sir, actually if flower is transported for 2 days or 1 day, then
it will be going to be down.
Yeah.
Some flowers will be going to be down. Definitely.
Also, what happens, sometimes they have a tie up with the local vendors, okay?
Yeah.
So, whenever they are getting order for the common flowers like rose or something like that, maybe lilies, they are purchasing it from the vendors, but the exotic flowers like the orchids or something, they are not able to get it from the local vendor. At that time, when they are like bringing it from the warehouses, they don't get the fresh items and not what
that
they
is,
expected.
That is the main function of supply chain management.
Right.
The distribution, customer allocation, demand forecasting, inventory management. That is most, this supply chain management, you know, is most demanding right now because of the e-commerce thing. People are jumping on it. Even also we do have internship on the supply chain management. And one of my friend who has completed MBA from Symbiosis Operation Management, and now he is the supply chain management marketing manager in ACG. ACG capsules. You won't believe, this ACG company has supplied in 2019 November to China 10,000 crores plastic capsules packet only. That news released by my friend only. He said from the India only they have supplied 10,000 crores of capsules, you know, back-end capsules, you know, to the China, literally, before this COVID-19 situation. So he is the, you know, marketing guy in this company, and he is working in the plant itself in Pune location. So if anyone is having any him, tomorrow we do have one session in evening by him. And now Anish is learning supply chain management from him. Okay, this was another topic. Now coming back to the point. Yes. So this was like optimize images. How we will optimize our images. Now coming optimize heading. What is this? Let's see.
Today we are getting very less responses from our candidates, team members.
No, once you will go this theoretical, definitely they will be feeling sleepy.
No, sir, it's not feeling like sleepy. It's too much interesting.
Thank you so much. Okay, first of all, Saboni Doctor, thank you so much and congratulations to you. What is your chocolate, madam?
Hello, sir.
What is your chocolate, madam? If you got internship in Times of India?
Sir, Obina also.
Who is it?
Obina Chaudhary. Udit Roy.
Okay, Udit Roy. He is
also there? Yes, sir.
Okay, very good. So, you have to apply for the second? Through college?
Yes, sir, college. Theke.
Okay, 1 month.
No, sir, 45 days.
Hmm?
45 days.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 days only.
45.
1 month,
sir.
15 days.
Okay, so what are you doing there?
Sir, telecalling.
Telecalling?
Yes, sir.
Then?
Telecalling sales, sir.
Sir, then pitching various offers to the customer, and if they accept, we are sending them
so
a link through which they can pitch them.
Do you think telecalling is the part of the digital marketing?
Never.
Okay.
Boyfriend's the subscription based minimum.
Hobena. Headache. Chal headache.
Amake ekjon bollo boyfriend's the subscription.
45 ta daily ekta kore.
একজন বলছে
স্যার, আমি একজনকে কল করেছি, সে বলছে আমাদের পাড়ায় আরশোলা ঢুকতে দিচ্ছে না, নিউজ পেপারের লোক ঢুকতে দেবে। আচ্ছা তাই স্যার,
ইন দিস সিনারিও ইট ইজ ভেরি ডিফিকাল্ট।
ইয়েস স্যার,
ভেরি ট্রু, রিয়েলি ট্রু। ওকে, নাও সি দিস স্ট্রাকচার। ওকে, লেটস কাম ব্যাক টু দ্য পয়েন্ট, দ্যাট ইজ নট ডিজিটাল মার্কেটিং ইন্টার্নশিপ।
নো স্যার, ইটস আ টেলিকলিং ইন্টার্নশিপ।
ইয়েস স্যার,
পিওরলি সেলস ইন্টার্নশিপ।
ইয়েস স্যার,
ইয়েস, কোল্ড কলিং।
স্যার, ডিউ থাকলে চকলেট তো লকডাউনের জন্য পরে খাওয়ানো হবে স্যার।
না, আমি এই ইন্টার্নশিপের জন্য চকলেট খেতে চাই না। এই ডিজিটাল মার্কেটিং বলে লোকে তোমাকে টেলি কলিং করাচ্ছে, আই হেট, আই ক্যানট হ্যাভ দ্যাট কাইন্ড
অফ। বেসিক্যালি আপকামিং মান্থসে যেগুলো জব আসবে সবই ওই সেলস রিলেটেডই হবে। সবই তাই।
ইউ ডোন্ট বিলিভ অ্যাজ ইউ পিপল মেড দ্য পোস্টার অন দ্য নন আইটি ক্যারিয়ার্স,
ইয়া,
আই এম গেটিং কলস, I cannot disclose his name. I got a call from a person who is working in IEM and who is the key person of marketing in the IEM.
Acha.
Yes.
I can relate then.
Maybe. But he called me and he said that now I have to leave IEM. We are not getting salary.
Okay.
And second person. Second person, I got a call. He's a sales person in Bata.
Third person,
area sales manager.
Achha.
Third person, I got a call. who is a she's also is area sales manager in Mahindra or say Mahindra Tourism. There is something.
Yes sir, Mahindra Tourism.
Yes, she is area sales manager in Mahindra Tourism. 16 years experience, 16 years plus. She is not getting salary last 3 months.
Club Mahindra?
Club Mahindra, exactly. Club Mahindra.
Mahindra Rizery or director Mani Nijeshu.
Yes. Now her present salary per month is near about 90,000 plus. 90,000 plus and she's not getting salary. 1 second, I'm getting a call. Hello. No. Change for the total of the most of them. A total of the Tamar sorry. So what is the heading that we need to see? This is a basic structure of HTML, local content design. So this is called primary heading, then subheading, then subheading. Now let me show you what is primary heading. So this is called primary heading, remote internship program 2020, which is exactly representing the website. Okay. Now next, subheading. Subheading 1, subheading 2. This is the subheading 1 and this is the subheading 2, you can say. And there are other headings also. So that is the most important thing. What we have to do, we have to optimize our headings. And the heading should have related words. The heading should have related word. It should not be different. Like I'm writing in the first main heading, remote internship program 2020. And then again, I'm writing here, world's largest food selling campaign. So it is not definitely related. Is it related? No. Now it is related, world's largest online internship program. So it's related. It's related to the main heading. And then the third heading, subheading register now, which is also related to this online internship program, and the main heading also remote internship program. That sequence we have to maintain while we are going to put our headings in our website. So we need to sit very closely with our designer or the developer once they are making our portal, because that is the main thing which is going to impact on our business at the time of SEO. The next point is optimize text on the page. Let's see what is this. Optimize the page of search engine SEO. Create an eye-catching header. Build the menu and the navigation. Include calls to action, CTA. Incorporate social media. Now let's see point below. What is the point? Here, if you see this, this is called menu bar. Okay. In the menu bar, we have given home, features, pages, portfolio, blog, registration, contact, and admin. All these are related to the service. All are these related to the service. We should not define this not related to the service. Now, if we go to another portal, let's see the changes. Now here, see, these are the heading: home, tutor, student, job, institute, academia, CCA, book, payment, classified, well, contact us. Because all these are related with this service. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now going back to the point.
This logo is looking good.
This one? Yes.
Yes, sir.
It has been designed by the
GLO01.
Which one? This is global.
GLO global. Yeah.
Okay. Set the symbol of globe in the place of O.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. It has been made by our designer. He has implemented it. Now, write unique meta description. So you need to know all these are meta. This is also one part of HTML. Now you see what is meta exactly. Okay, so this blue line was, what was the name of the blue line?
Hyperlink.
No.
No, tagline.
Tagline.
Meta description.
Tagline.
Tagline.
Meta description.
Meta description also we can call it. We can call it also meta description. Okay. But, no. Meta description is yellow part.
Meta description is
yellow. Yellow is the meta description.
The short description of the tagline is yes. Below the tagline is text.
Exactly.
Someone is watching TV. Please mute from your end.
Now you see, if you see this Uber Eats, this blue line is the tagline, and this part is the meta tag
description.
Yes. One second. एक सेकंड बोल चुका लो अने यूज़र रेडी तो बोल चो না আমার করা আছে আমি একবার এক্সপেরিমেন্ট করে দেখতে হবে জিনিস কোনটা আচ্ছা তারপর এক্সপায়ার করে যাচ্ছে হ্যাঁ বাট মানে ক্যাপাসিটি 100 তো থাকবে না এখন আর 500 ক্যাপাসিটি দরকার নেই 100 ক্যাপাসিটি হলেই চলবে এখন ঠিক আছে কোনো অসুবিধা নেই ठीक है ओके ओके ठीक है चलो ओके ओके गाइस सॉरी तो व्हाट आई वाज टेलिंग यस दिस इज कॉल्ड मेटा डिस्क्रिप्शन सो दिस इज आल्सो मोस्ट वाइटल द मेटा डिस्क्रिप्शन यू हैव टू राइट प्रॉपर्ली He just a latent form calling for pizza delivery during game nights and parties to ordering a full lunch on lazy Sunday afternoon restaurant will make sure they deliver the food too. So all these words are somehow very much, you know, energetic and, you know, very much catchy and they are giving you the trust or, you know, force so that you will go for a buy. That is required also in your meta description. Okay. Now, next is link to other pages on your website that is called FAQ. FAQ. Let's see what is FAQ.
Frequently asked questions.
Yes.
Right.
This FAQ button always you have to give in your website. See here, it is also on portal. Now frequently asked question. These websites are not on particularly on this website. It is something different. Even also we do have FAQ in our PCS Cloud Lab. Here you see, if I click this FAQ, this is redirected. Still we didn't connect with another pages. But here, what will come here, the other company's websites will come. So that if I wanted to see any kind of other topics, so it will take me to the, it will open a new tab here and it will come a different website. That is also most important that which company's website I am allowing in my portal. Like if I am developing any e-learning portal and if I keep in FAQ like Coursera, Udemy, YouTube, it is going to be definitely hit because these portals are very much accessible and very much famous. So once the people will get link of Coursera, Udemy from my portal, definitely my portal is going to be famous also. Do you understand the relation between FAQ with the
and also create the affiliate marketing maybe?
Yes, exactly. Now the sitemap is like, what is sitemap? Let's see. Yes. Let's see in our portal. Right now, button is there or not? Yes, here. You see this sitemap button. Maybe it is not working somehow. It is also under development. They didn't complete it. So, see, basically, developers will avoid all this. They will say, sitemap button, banata mane power banana cholbe. Oh, ota banata mane ota power banana cholbe. But these are also most strongest components to. No, increase your visibility of your website. You have to complete this FAQ and sitemap also. Not exactly the sitemap. If I click the sitemap, the page will come here within 1 second. Here I can see one small image. Yes. this is one e-commerce portal sitemap. So if you see this sitemap, then you can understand from where we have to start and to exactly like here, home button is there, then product button is there, cart button is there, account button is there. Okay, is it okay? And under product categories, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then cart, order, summer shipping, expense shipping, and then accounts are under a point below, then other pages are under a below. This sitemap should be, this image should be inside of your portal. Once the public will click on the sitemap, this structure will come so that they will understand where we have to go and how we can find out. For say I am opening an e-commerce portal, Amazon.in. Now let's see if there any sitemap button is there or not. Generally you will get it on the footer. This is called footer. Sitemap, no sitemap button is there. Let's see in header. There is no sitemap button because their site is very much famous. They do not need sitemap. Actually, if they will give you sitemap, so we do not need to search. Literally, we can go to the sitemap. From there, we can see and we can get an idea. If I want to go to buy a mobile, so I have to go to which page? I'll go home, then product, then category 3 will be the mobile. Then I'll go to the portal, then I'll go home, then mobile. Then here I can choose the different, you know, categories, price and everything. From there I will get the result. So this flow is called the sitemap, which we have to give in our portal also. And this sitemap you have to submit to Google also, because then only you will get the organic effect in your SEO, organic effect, not the non-organic. You do not need to pay anything if you submit your sitemap to Google. Then the SEO plan for the future, maybe this organic, maybe this non-organic, because this SEO is a such a thing, if you do it one time for your website, it is not going to work lifetime. Frequently you have to do, and a recurring system you have to do, like every year you have to do, every year on a basis of every year you have to do, like 10 months after 10 months, 11 months, 12 months, again you have to do this thing repeatedly. Might be you are not developing any new website, but you can upgrade your website, you can do some corrections on your website, you can change the keywords, you can, you know, draw the new sitemap, you can optimize more the headline, and you can optimize more images also, and you can create more specific meta description. Then only it is going to be sustained in the market and your business scale will be going to high. So this was the basic concept of SEO. Now I am
excuse me, sir. Sir, how can we create sitemap?
Yes, how we can create a sitemap? It's a very simple drawing that you have to do. Like this, first you have to analyze what are the things you do have in your site. As per that, you have to draw this image. And it depends upon your category of website. If it is an e-learning portal, sitemap will be different. Let's see, sitemap.
Sir, we can do it by HTML.
Anything, Word, HTML, Excel, PDF. That you can create in anything. That is up to you.
Okay, sir.
Sir, basically sitemap and the architecture is same.
No. Architecture is something different.
Sir, what is the difference?
architecture is not going to show you the whole inside structure of the portal. Sitemap will go to sitemap is for the user, not for the developer.
Okay, the basic structure.
User manual, simple thing. Okay. User okay. manual. Okay. Okay. Now this is the sitemap Udemy. You see. Just read it, and then you open the Udemy portal, and see the difference. This green one you read.
Okay.
I'm giving you 5 minutes time, all of you. Please read it.
Sir, it's more or it's more like a user guide to a website.
Yes, exactly.
Where and how to find
manual,
something you want.
The manual to the user. If I am new to the portal.
Okay.
Now let me open Udemy. Now this Udemy, right? Now let's see the sitemap. First is Udemy. Then Udemy landing page, Udemy for kids. This is the landing page. Okay. This is called the landing page. Then what is the next step? Now academic, art, music. Now we cannot go inside because we have to create the login. Then the particular structure will match up. Okay. That is called the sitemap literally. Sitemap is most important. It's called like the user manual. The user can understand from the sitemap. And now this Udemy has submitted their sitemap to Google. That's why we are getting by searching in the Google itself. Here. I'm getting the result from Google. That means the sitemap has been submitted by the Udemy to the Google search. That's how you are getting it here. That is required actually. That action is needed. That you have to draw this sitemap and you have to submit it to the Google. So that if any user search on the Google, your website sitemap, the image will come and they can see the sitemap. Okay. So this was the today's topic literally. And next day we will cover up search engine marketing, okay, which is the SEM.
And so how to check the SEO score of the website?
Okay, for that you can go to Alexa, alexa.com. It is the service of
Amazon.
You can go to Google Analytics also.
Okay.
Okay. Now I do have one request to all of you. You are attending our session, you know, long back. I need some feedback from you guys. Otherwise, I cannot improve myself. So I'll give you one link. Please give your inputs. Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
There are 33 participants and only 4-5 are responding.
No, ma'am, they are silent. We are very bad. And especially, I am a very boring person.
Not at all, sir.
Definitely, they will be feeling bored. They won't respond. Mostly girls.
Yes. SEO is the most important part in digital marketing. You watch it.
Yes, ma'am. SEO is the most important part. Okay.
Otherwise, now, see, you can't do digital marketing.
Yes. Now, see, guys, I have posted on link in your WhatsApp group. This is boxb.com. It is a portal of Naukri.com. Okay. Here we can give the reviews also. So it will showcase in the Naukri portal. So please go to this portal. All of you, please go to this portal. Click on the Gmail. then you can submit it here also, or maybe you can sign up to anyone, and then you have to authorize, then you can submit your reviews. Okay, Sushmita madam, are you doing? Sushmita, Jimmy.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Tantija, Priti Kumari. There are so many resources are not joining. You know, there are about 90 plus resources are not joining. I have to identify their name. Orpita, two of the Orpitas are not joining. Then Deepashri is not joining. Isha Ghos is not joining. Karishma Khan is not joining. Kunaljit not joining. Manan not joining. Mayuk not joining.
Sir, I am there, Manan.
Oh, okay.
Sir.
Majhe majhe response na korle ki kore bujbo amra?
Then Priyam is not joining. Shaili, she is not joining. Then Sandeep is not joining. Shantanu is not joining. Two Shantanus are there. Both of them are not joining. Then Sayanti, she is not joining. Siddharth Kumar, I think he is today, he is there, I think. Sylvia, she is not there. Soman is not there. Sijit Sina is not there. Sudeshna, she is not there. Sumana Khatun, she is not there. Long time. Okay. Sushmita is not there.
Sir, ami achi, Sushmita.
Oh, achha, sorry. Sushmita sa, right? Haan, sir. Achha. Achha, jara, now ami bollam, please inform them kindly if you know them. I will also write in the WhatsApp group.
Okay, sir.
They will face a lot of pain to get the competition certificate. And I am really saying that I am very much irritating person at the time of closing. I will give you so much of pain. You have to face very lot of pain to get your competition certificate if you do not attend the session. You don't believe today I have terminated one resource from my campus recruiter team in Java today morning, and we offered her near about 2.5 lakhs package per annum. Being a middle level company, we offered her 2.5 lakhs, 20,000 per month. And the onboarding was December 2020. This is today we had 5th sessions. Out of 5 sessions, she has attended only one session. And today also morning, she didn't join. Time was 11:30. 11:45, I closed the meeting room. I locked it. She called me by 12 o'clock. Sir, I was having my bath. I was in bathroom. So I couldn't attend the sessions. If you can allow me, then I can get into the meeting room. I said, you are gone. You are gone. You just go to your TPO, sir. Your training and placement officer. Ask him that Somak sir has thrown me out of the meeting room because I was having my bath. I didn't attend session on the proper time. So after 1 hour she pinged me that yes, I have informed my TPO. My TPO will call you. It was an update by 3 o'clock. Now it is 7 o'clock. I didn't get a call from the TPO because the TPO knows she is the defaulter. TPO is not going to call me. Because once any company is going to recruit you, you are having your onboarding training, induction training. If you miss it, never you'll get back any chance. Never. That company door will go to close.
Sir, only for Java development, 20,000 rupees, sir. It's a huge package, sir.
Because, no, sir, we have offered up to 2.8 lakhs. 3.2 lakhs also we have offered in BIT measure.
Sir, I have done during my time when I have completed BCA, there was only offering 12,000, 13,000. Yeah, so I have not gone for that.
What was the year?
2019. Sir, cost of, sir? 2019, sir.
2019?
Last year only, sir. 12,000, 13,000. Where from which college? I am from Heritage, sir.
Heritage is having a good packages.
No, which, sir, company? That time they was offering, Cognizant was offering for developer option in hand 12,000. CTC, they were showing that nearly 14,500 to 15,000. But 12,000 they was offering.
Oh, okay. No, in this year we are offering bit high.
No, that's why I was shocked, sir. It was a good package, sir.
Last year we have offered, at maximum we have offered 1.7. But this year we have started from 1.8 and maximum we went up to 3.2.
It's a great package, sir. It's a great package.
And total number of resources we have recruited, 78 we have recruited. And let's see how many we are going to join.
Sir, one of my friend done internship from your company. He is now in Bangalore. He was saying that he knows you, even sir also. Taluk sir also, he knows. So he is in Bangalore now. So he was saying that it's a good company. You are doing internship, you do. Souvik Roy, sir. He passed from Souvik Calcutta. Roy. Passed from Calcutta Public School, B.Tech in CSE. He is
Calcutta, now in Bangalore. You are saying about CIM, you are saying, right?
CIM, yeah. Calcutta Institute of Technology.
Yes, he is a Java developer.
Yeah. He is a Java developer.
See, that no. Simply, I will share one video in your WhatsApp. If it is uploaded or not, I don't know.
Let me share.
On the sample video, I will share which we have recorded today.
Okay, sir. Okay. Sure.
Then you will understand how much quality we are giving in the technical sessions.
No, sir. He was also
even
saying
out
that...
Even so many people are attending, you know, Python web series training. I think Jimmy is there, right, Jimmy?
Yes, sir.
So, how was the session? Your Python session?
It was very good.
Okay. Are you doing coding?
Yeah. Like, I know the Python basics before the training. But I'm learning lots of different things in this training.
Very good. Okay, please fill up the form, even also do not forget to fill up the form, okay? The feedback.
Sir, feedback will get in mail, right, sir?
No, our mona, you need to log in to your mail, Gmail or maybe Yahoo or whatever, and then directly you can submit.
Okay. Sir, what I have put, sir, IMP?
IMP?
Yes, sir, IMP. IMP server name, sir, what I have to put?
Okay, the email IMP server, if you do have email under Gmail, then you write here Gmail. If you do have email under Yahoo, then you will be writing
here. Okay, sir, I understand.
is larger. What I can do, I can post from YouTube. Our last Python senior developer got 2 jobs, you know, in a single day. He has joined one job, and in the similar day, he got a call from another company. He has given the interview, he quit from the first job, joined the second company. From heritage, actually, people are coming less. Now you see this video, this is a Java session video. And the students are attending here from Government College of Kenjor, Odisha. Okay, there was 5 students in this batch, but total number of students are near about 17 from Kenjor. But in this batch, in this team, there was 5 students, okay. And this Deepisha Sarkar, she is the final year MCA student in Techno India main campus. Yes, in a free time, check out the session which is given by Deepisha Sarkar. You cannot imagine that Deepisha Sarkar is the final year MCA student of Techno India main campus. Okay, how much knowledge she has. She is into our organization last January, February, March, April, May, June, July, 7 months only. Okay, and now she is working on one project on Aster. And the second thing, this Kyonjar students are now working on the Nimhans project.
तो मेरा क्या है, मेरा जो मेथड है ये तो एक और क्लास लिया है, तो उसके लिए मुझे इस क्लास को तो यहाँ पे क्लियर करना होगा ना, वरना ये नहीं समझेगा. तो इसलिए मुझे जो करना होगा, मुझे उस क्लास का ऑब्जेक्ट क्रिएट करना होगा. तो
those who have interest in Java, they will get interest.
Application का जो normal flow है, वो maintain है. अब okay, तुम में से
कुछ okay, this is the guy which I was telling. Passion. I think you can see my screen.
Use करते हैं scanner class.
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
So this was in Bila Institute of Technology Devar. Okay. And this guy was giving a session on data science. Is this clear? And he got a job, 2 jobs in a single day. In the morning he joined a company. In the evening I came to know already he has switched that company. He left it by afternoon and he joined another company by evening as a Python developer. And you don't believe, once I came back from Bangalore, before that he didn't went to any college. He was not suitable in the public speaking. All the seniors, you know, members from the management, they told that, you know, might be he cannot represent in front of the public. I took the responsibility and I took him directly to one college in Malda, IMPS, Engineering College. There I have launched him. That was the first session he has given. And this BIT session is, I think, so 10th session or 9th session. Only the 9th or
10th.
Can you see his body structure and the confidence and see the crowd? So public speaking is something, if you do have knowledge,
then,
no, definitely that will validate you and give you something in your career. And I wanted to share you one thing also. We are having a plan. We wanted to give you one opportunity to work with KCS Global as a trainee, not intern, the next level. Okay. And in future, which is going to be converted into the employment. If you do not get a good placement from your college, in that case, you can directly come continue there as an employee. Definitely, you will give you a salary, you will get a salary here also. That planning I will describe on the next stage, that how he can work with us literally. If you want to join. Okay. We can offer you 2-3 positions. One is market researcher, one is business analyst, and the second is branding and marketing, which includes sales and HR also. And this session is on Python given by Prashanto. You can have a look.
MariaDB is basically the what I can say, the front end of the responsible.
Okay, how many people have submitted? It's done.
The submitting after the session, sir.
Submitting after the session?
Yes, sir. Network is, you know, slow due to the Zoom call.
Okay. Pramanjali, madam?
Yes.
I think then we can close for today.
Sir, actually, sir, my school workbench is not working actually.
Okay, would you like to say anything, madam? Or Salini, or would you like to say anything?
Sir, I don't know, but if I close Apache, then local one is not opening, sir.
Yes, that's the answer I'm sure, asking. That Apache there. Create the actual server.
Cynthia is also not there.
If you use Ubuntu right now,
Neha Vishas, are you there? Okay, please give me a call on tomorrow morning.
Method name.
Okay, sure, sir.
Okay, out of
I would like to just say one thing.
Yes, madam.
Yeah, that whatever like Shomok sir discussed today in today's sessions, all the topic has already been shared in WhatsApp. Okay, so not only attending the session won't help you. Just guys go and do a little research and everything. Okay, you will find more better examples, and maybe in the next classes you can share with us also. Okay. So you do a little research and you study whatever has been discussed in today's session. That's it.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. And Anish, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Okay, can you share your screen? And can you show that document which you are making?
One minute, sir.
Now, guys, we need to make one report which we have to submit to the college.
I can handle the MySQL.
Yes.
Yes.
I know you can do it MySQL, but.
So you just see one sample copy. I'm guiding Anish that we need to make.
Please mute the YouTube video.
अगर ऐसा कुछ छोटा छोटा गलती मैं कर रही हूँ तुमको दिखे तो बताना ठीक है
सॉरी
इट्स ओके सर
How many people do you know about this article in LinkedIn? Write an article.
I know.
Others? Anyone?
I know too.
Anna Esha Sanal, aapko pata hai? This LinkedIn article.
No, sir.
Then why are you not responding? I don't know. Dipanjan Ghosh.
Yes, sir.
Karan, then Joyadito, Kostov, Manan, Momita.
No, sir.
Neha, Ritik, Priti Kumari.
Azhar, no, sir.
Yes, sir. Sankot,
Sanchita.
Yes, sir.
Sayanti, Salini. Salini knows, I think. Then Siddharth, Soham, Sopik. Savoni, একদম রেসপন্স করছে না
কে সুজন না না
রেসপন্স
यस सर
यस
सर সঞ্চিতা ম্যাডাম কো আমি সার্টিফিকেট দেব না ডিজিটাল মার্কেটিং এ
হ্যালো স্যার আমি তো একদিন আমার সাহায্য হয়নি
ওই জন্য ওখানে নাম্বার কমে যাবে 10% মাইনাস নাম্বার
ওকে স্যার থ্যাঙ্ক ইউ
90% নাম্বার হবে তোমার এরপর যদি তুমি অ্যাবসেন্ট করো আবার 10% আবার মাইনাস হয়ে যাবে
রিজন লেখা থাকবে ডিউ টু
You can see.
Yes. No, I cannot see. I have to stop here. Otherwise, I cannot see. And now we can see. So you scroll down and show them the document. Okay, this basic document we need to make. Okay, this is not the format of report in your college. But if we make such a document in a Word file, then shortly we can copy here and we can paste in our format, which is the standard format of every college. As he is from EVM, he is your brother and brother because EVM is also one part of IEM.
Yes.
So he will be submitting the format which is maintained by the EVM students. Okay. He will be submitting the format which is maintained by the IEM. But you need the content. So I wanted to give you the tasks now. This will be the daily task right now from now onwards. because within next 10 days or 15 days we need to complete this report. Because once you will create this report, then I need the Word file where I will put my digital signature. Then that puppy will send it to your HOD. He will also put the one digital signature. Then we will complete the soft copy. Ultimately, you will submit your soft copy to your HOD. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So you just take the second component for digital marketing and start from first. Okay, Anish, go to the top. First. Yes, you see here. Then slowly, what is digital marketing? Then next. Yes, next. Next. Hold on. Then history of digital marketing. Then next. Then seven big components of digital marketing. But do not copy each other. Like at least you change the sentence. He has written the seven big components of digital marketing. So I can write most important seven components of digital marketing. Like that, we need to twist the sentence. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
In generally, we used to blindly copy in our report. So it will be look very foolish. Unfortunately, like Rahul and me went for an interview in IBM. Okay. And the interviewer asked you for me your report, your internship report on digital marketing. Then I will show, definitely, because I do have the copy with me at the time of interview, the hard copy file or maybe the soft copy. And after me, I will went into the interview room. And the interviewer again asked for me your report. Then I will have, definitely, Rahul is going to showcase also, maybe digital or maybe hard copy. What will happen? The interviewer will show, the similar copy, same, D2. Pattern, design, everything is similar. Both of us are going to be rejected. Both of us are going to be rejected. Even also if we submit a similar pattern of CV, then also we are going to be rejected. Our CV should not be same, should not have same content. It should look different. Every CV should look different, something different. You got my point?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you, Anish, for sharing your screen. So I think, Devanjali madam, we can close the session.
Yes,
please,
sir.
After this session, submit the review in the box, okay?
Oh, sir, I will also submit.
No. The HR team, internal HR team doesn't need to submit.
Okay,
like,
yeah.
Devanjali
okay,
madam, Kalani and Sanchita, and if Shreyas is there and Cynthia is there, you people do not need to submit now. And the interns, they need to submit it really. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Is it okay?
Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir.
Thank you so much.
Yes, sir.
So next session is day after tomorrow. Next session is day after tomorrow, 5:30. One guest will come from Bangalore.
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
Okay. She is Nidhi Kulkarni. She will come on next day. So be present and ask your teammates also to be present. Otherwise, they will face problem in certificate. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Nice day for some.